Have you ever scribbled on the wall and got a telling off from your mother?
You naughty boy!
And what about trying to draw when you feel cross inside? Well, I did both those things at the same time. I painted dark, nightmarish pictures on the walls of my house, full of anger. Anger at my deafness, at fighting, at war, at cruel and unfair people. I put all this anger into a series of pictures that are famous today as my black paintings. No one asked me to paint these, and I never showed them to anyone. But go and see them today. You'll find they're still pretty worrying. My name is Francisco Goya. I lived for 80 years. Years that were full of big changes and difficult times. I saw the beautiful side of life, but I also saw the darker side too. I used my gift for painting to turn my feelings into pictures that stay in your mind forever. I am Goya.